Step 2. Creating window curtain walls. In this step, we place curtain walls to the previously created empty openings. Activate the first preset view in the 3.2 Window Curtain Walls folder of the Navigator view map. Activate the Curtain Wall tool in the toolbox. Activate the Curtain Wall 1 favorite by double-clicking its name in the favorites list. Make sure that the single polyline geometry method is activated in the info box. Open the Curtain Wall default settings dialog by clicking its button in the info box. A curtain wall element is a flexible hierarchical structure of schemes, physical members, and additional accessories. It's easy to control and change both the entire system and the smallest detail throughout the entire project. Click Cancel to leave this dialog. Click on the points of labels 1.1, 1.2, and 1.3 to specify the location and the direction of the curtain wall. Out of the 3 points specified, the first two will specify 2 points of the vertical reference plane of the curtain wall, while the third point will specify the side we consider the outside of the curtain wall. In the upcoming Place Curtain Wall dialog, select the rightmost option. This will specify the bottom of the curtain wall as anchor point and will measure height from there. Enter 5,800 for the height, 800 for the top level of the curtain wall, and leave the 90 degrees inclination value unchanged. This will set the height of the curtain wall to 5,800 millimeters. The bottom of the curtain wall will be set to 800 millimeters above the current story level. The slope angle of the curtain wall will be set to vertical. Click Place to close the dialog. The curtain wall will be generated and placed into the project. Continue creating the curtain walls until preset view 3.2.13. Always start with activating the appropriate preset view. Then check what favorite the view calls for. After, activate the required favorite. And finally, create the curtain wall by clicking at the 3 points in sequence as called for by the labels. In the upcoming Place Curtain Wall dialog, specify the height and bottom level values as it's written in the text of the third label. Once you are done, activate the last preset view in the list. This will open the 3D window, and you can see all the curtain walls of the project.